Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My today's video is a hair mask video. It is a DIY hair mask which will make your hair shiny, make it soft, prevent dandruff, prevent splitting and control hair fall and help your hairs to grow faster. It is a banana hair mask and you just need 3 ingredients to make this. This is a before after image of my hair. So now let's check the video on how to make the mask. So the main ingredient of the mask is banana. You can use the size and amount of banana according to the length of your hair. I have just shoulder length hair, so I'm just using a small banana. Second ingredient is coconut oil. This is from Parachute. It is jasmine and coconut oil. You can use any coconut oil of your choice. The third ingredient is honey. This honey is from Patanjali. You can use any honey of your choice. And you just have to mix these 3 ingredients. Banana has vitamins, natural oils which moisturize your hair, makes it shine and controls dandruff. Honey makes the hair soft, prevents splittings and helps in the growth of your hairs. Coconut oil also makes your hair shiny and provides strength. Chop the bananas and take it in a blender. You can also use mesh cloth, but here I'm using a blender. Then add honey to it. You can use 2 spoons of honey if you have long hair and 1 spoon of honey if you have short hair. And same goes for coconut oil also. Then after adding honey, add coconut oil to it. Just add 1 spoon of coconut oil if you have short hairs and 2 spoons of coconut oil if you have long hairs. You just have to mix these 3 ingredients and your hair mask will be ready. So the consistency of the hair mask will be like this. So you have added all the 3 ingredients which will make your hair shiny. This mask will provide a good shine to your hair. You can apply it using your fingers or a brush according to your comfort. Now, this was my hairs before applying the mask. It was looking very greasy and oily, but after applying the mask it looks like this. As you can see how shiny and glossy it looks. It has even made my hairs very soft. So you can apply the mask twice or thrice a month as per 10 or 15 days gap. You will need to just wash it after applying the mask. You just need to wash it with shampoo. Applying conditioner is optional. This was all for today's video. If you like this video, then subscribe to my channel for such more videos. Hit the like button and click on the bell icon so that you can get a notification whenever I upload a new video. Follow me on my Instagram and Facebook. The links are below in the description box, and all the details of this video will be also written in the description box. Bye bye.